Our unemployment problem was transferred to the United States from foreign lands. And if we had refused admission to the 16,500,000 foreign-born in our midst, there would be no serious unemployment problem to harass us.